Welcome to the 15th part of Metro Exodus, and this is the final part of our desert journey, so I hope you are as excited as me, so let's begin and subscribe for more upcoming parts.
So let's go to the oil tanker, get our oil tank train.
Listen up, everyone! The Baron, cut off the bank! Alright! Everyone in second reserve, assemble at the race!
I can see you.
We're waiting for you.
Yep. Now, tell me your plan.
Artyom, we took a look around. The main gate is guarded by a skeleton crew.
You cannot go through gate. Go through the prison cellar where the Munai by Lair keep the slaves.
yes. In any case, the plan is this. Gul and I will try to take their guards down quietly and get in through the gate. If quiet does not work out, we will at least distract them, while you get in through the underground. Let's go. We'll walk with you.
Okay.
Don't lag behind. I have a favor to ask. If possible, don't kill the slaves. They're not... They just obey the Munai by Lair. Obey the Baron. They're afraid, that's all.
Who was right about the locals?
Here. This place.
They're just kids, and all have been under
brainwashing for ages.
From here?
So we probably should take pity on them.
So, agreed?
Well, let's do this. Alright, I'll raise it and you get through. This shit is heavy! Great. See you up there.
No use. Nobody fool. Nobody fool. We stand here. All day here. You suck. Better go.
He's here!
Great. See you up there.
Okay, let's.
No use. Nobody go. Nobody fool. Over here. You suck. Better go hunt, find some food, make slave, more use that way.
You said right, completely. Very right.
Dogma pity? They don't know what to do. They torture them.
Could have the shotgun attached, wish.
Not want to be warrior anymore. I'll work forever. Just let me leave, Holy Flame.
English be blamed. He's dead now.
I have no health. I didn't see that.
Holy Flame, save me from all who do me harm, who would think harm to my master. Burn them to ash.
There are dogs everywhere. Okay.
Are you okay? Oh, great. I was worried for nothing. I have good news. Look, the tank is full. Just what we need.
Yeah.
There is also bad news.
The gate is locked and we can't take it out.
Colonel, sir, Damir here. We have secured the tank, but encountered a problem with the gate.
Copy that. We're going with plan B then. Act accordingly.
See, the cable connects the gate and the top of the tower. How do we get there, though? Oh, it looks like a veritable fortress.
Gentlemen, surely you're not seriously intending to attack our fortress. I do respect your courage, but simply throwing your lives away, such a waste. Who is in charge between you two? Come up here. We have things to discuss.
Just you listen to that bastard.
Wait a second.
A complete about face. And we did throw a wretched into his plans big time.
Point the gun down and come up. Otherwise, we'll have a pointless bloodbath on our hands.
Okay then.
Jewel? Where did you go?
I am up on the tower already. I have a plan.
Hide that weapon now. Open the gate and let our guests in.
I'm going in.
Come up! We won't even touch you! Unless you really ask for it.
I don't like this, but there is no other way. If we don't get out of this desert, we're as good as dead. Good luck, Artyom. If the deal goes south, I'll do what I can.
Was there to talk with them?
If I fucking hear one more word about that bitch,
there's too many of them to count.
Get over here.
Stinkers, slaves.
Go around them stinkers and just get to the next floor.
Baron's quarters are probably at the top. A penthouse, that's the word. So
you must be one of the Thane gang.
I know that.
Just you take a fucking look at the beauty Vint is making for the boss.
You just take a detour? See, there's some apes doing their stuff here.
Well, you just fucking pull it! Put your back into it! Why the fuck did we feed you yesterday?
I'm sorry, master! I'm your slave! Was not on purpose!
Shut up!
Come on! What's taking so long? Come over here already!
Standing around here. Oh, is there anything
just
worth guarding?
Fucking look at that. The whore drank master's water. Gotta give her a lesson.
Forgive
now.
Me, Ulimirsa.
You're a dog!
Shut the fuck
worse
up!
Than a dog! The water is for people! For the master!
Okay.
Come on, I'm glad
I'm it's
you.
One of those new arrivals. Come to lick the boss here.
Oh shit. 18 plus content here. No, I'm not here for the dance. Okay.
Just doing my best to introduce a little order into it, without which there is no hope for something better in the future. And with no hope, you can't live. But let us cut to the chase. You definitely did not come here to enjoy the scenery. Ergo, you have a goal. And that goal is probably far from here. I respect people with a purpose in life, so I'm ready to provide you with fuel for your journey. and not asking for much in return. Surrender Gyul to me. Bring her to me, and we all win. I have Gyul, you will have your few. Everyone gets to live long and prosper. Now.
Gyul herself has come for you! You'll answer for everything!
Yep, he will. Can I go from here? No.
Artyom, get ready.
I am ready, but from where?
Kill these dogs. This is for you, dirty worm.
Artyom, what's going on?
We're in a bloodbath. Looks like 5 minutes to reload this fucking gun.
It is through this man that we protect them, direct them, keep them from disappearing in this desert. But you, leading our flock astray, they see you as something.
Okay, I'm whipping. Bro, what the fuck? What the fuck?
The attraction of forbidden. It is an aura of problems nobody needs. We're dispelling.
I'm dead, I think. No, they are not dead.
Why doesn't he speak anymore? Artyom, I'll go in before that dog runs away. I'll catch him and open the door for you. Hold on. Where are you going, you windbag?
There you are! Bite a bullet!
Okay, shit, I'm dead. Last, my last. Bro, I'm dead. Oh, yes, come.
Look at the carnage. You went all out here, didn't you?
Look at all the guns. What the fuck?
Whoa! Oh, impressive. So, this is the plan Gyul was talking about.
What the hell is going on there? Get out of there! I'll send...
So, you wanted to create a new world? With this? Not happening! Your misguided attack!
I called her! Take the Baron!
It's the strongest who survives!
Artyom, your head's in the way.
You gave my people hope. I'll never forget it. But this war has only started for me, and I must see it to the end. The winning end.
Okay.
Artyom, your dream led us here, but it won't help my people. This war is mine now, too.
Go, Artyom. Follow your dream.
You're back, my love. I was so worried.